come with me on a tour of SeaWorld's newest upcoming attraction. Catapult Falls is currently under construction, and once it's complete, it will be the nation's only vertical lift flume coaster. With 11 boats seating 8 people each, there's plenty of space for the whole family. Each ride takes guests on a 5-minute adventure featuring the world's steepest drop in a flume ride. Catapult Falls is scheduled to open later this summer. For more information on things to do in San Antonio, head to ksat.com.